Where should we go? Where to? This looks like the saddest game.
Let's go, yeah?
No.
Let's do it.
Okay, fine. What we're gonna play? What is this?
What if I said?
Okay. Oh, it's breaking shit. It doesn't go that far, or it was charging. Pro Tour over there.
Huh? King of Fighters.
Ooh.
I suck at fighting games.
What happened?
Spaceship battle.
Well, let's look around and then, like.
Then we'll pick out what we
want. Yeah.
We gotta make a
Okay. Oh, this clay! Oh. It's okay, it's alright. I know, right? Look, go ahead. Wait. I just saw Biohazard. They have a huge display right now. My God. I want those Ryu Hulk hands.
Check it out.
Over to the Capcom booth and play Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. We've got two Chaos right on the side of the Street Fighter setup.
You were making
fantastic.
You were correct with your
prediction. Yeah, actually,
that would have been us.
I'm not smart usually. Europe vs. North America continuing, and I'm looking out in the crowd right now.
We gotta go.
He's got all these blocker chips, makes it physically possible. Sunny Ops continuing to shred through everybody. There's one player here blocking him. Narya Vin lays down. Does he stay alive? Sunny grabs his throne. Pops overdrive. Beautiful use of that payload. 7-5. It's a one possession game.
Now they try the overdrive is just as much use to get back to fight the lobby.
I'm telling you, that's happened to me so many times in the game before.
Don't hit by it.
I've been turned off so many times by it, but look. They lose a couple. There's the dunk, and this is where it gets scary. Drone now being moved towards the top ticket. You've got Zero watching over back alley. Either way, this should be a one-point play. There's the throw. A three-possession lead now for Orbit. They are 2 minutes away from shocking the vote.
He could join our club. Look at his jacket. The checkers.
Did you call us the checkers?
Yeah.
Just announced this week on PS Blog.
Okay.
We just announced on Monday, so we're brand new. So this way the Paths of Fist. It is designed as an arcade brawler. They're some of my favorite games. Specifically like your Streets of Rage or Final Flight.
Yeah, we were just on PlayStation Blog.
instead of your default action being like a punch, it's a parry. So you have to parry and deflect all the incoming attacks. So let the bad guys attack while you parry, deflect, wear them down.
Not that nice.
Okay, yeah, feel free to jump down.
Do it.
Double. Balls in the tank pile and a start.
so offensive, I had to turn out to that drop kick.
Against all the international players who won the last US Premier League.